Day three of production and day two of filming.
We're going
to the graveyard in Courtney, and hopefully we won't get kicked out by the grave keeper.
We're in a graveyard. We're filming. It's really cool.
Action!
How you doing? Good, good, that's good. Cupcakes?
Yeah, I bet you do.
What?
Or a child.
This is their kid.
My child. I raised
his
it.
Beauty comes from her.
His awesomeness comes from me.
I'm just going high speed.
Yeah, sexy. Okay, everywhere. Okay, can you tilt your head so you're looking straight up? There we go. Time to even it out.
Okay, I'm gonna die.
Like one apple at a time now.
We are putting apples on my son. In...
Oh my god.
Okay, no talking. No talking no matter what, kids.
Don't breathe.
Don't breathe.
Three, two, one. Action!
Oh no! It's just nice to see you two together. You made a great father.
Okay, alright.
That is on.
So you're gonna close the door.
Action!
No. Action!
No, it's just nice to hear you too.
This is the hugging scene, and we're half an hour off schedule, and they can't do this freaking scene.
Action! We're running out of time. We need to get this done for the schedule.
Time.
Okay, okay.
I'm smart.
Okay, just
bribery,
Michael. Good thinking.
Yeah.
Hey, your hair is
okay. All right, we're not worrying about that shot then. Okay.
Yeah. I felt the hugging scene was very awkward, mostly because it took like 17 takes, and it was all Robin's fault, and I did it perfectly.
But we're gonna break this cup for the scene.
Okay. No.
You're such an idiot. You're an idiot. How are you gonna fix that?
This is the end of day three.
Woo! Oh, it's been a long day.
One day left after this day.
You know what, Michael?
Hey. Action! Those good people. Okay, alright. I'm a better ballerina than Robin.
That's what I was saying.
I guess I was sorry. You were throwing your back.
You're really agitated. You're like running your hand through your hair. You're freaking out. You're on the verge of tears.
What?
And
third day of filming.
Fourth day of production.
How the actors are doing? Well, they're doing really well, considering that none of them have had any kind of formal training. There is a few that have natural talent, and they're doing better than the others, but everyone is trying very hard, and I'm here to coach them. I've had some professional acting experience, so I can give them some ideas, and it's been a lot of fun, and that's the main part. That's the most important part.
Circle, but I had that booty shot. I had a 27. Oh, God, my hand.
Hey!
Hello? You're looking out and waiting to break it. Okay? Okay, so.
Bitch, you know what to do.
Okay, so you say, take me, you're possessed. You're possessed.
You know what, Michael, do one without any dialogue, and okay. Do one with dialogue, and that way I'll have a choice.
Okay. It's cucumber time! We have the cucumber! Okay. I'm teaching Robin how to eat ice cream.
See if they're old.
No. Do you want to eat cookies? No.
This is the prop from our movie that we were
going to... The cup that didn't break.
Yeah, we were going to break it, but then we decided to write all of our names on it.
We have started editing, or rather, I have started editing.
Shot of the movie, last shot, it'll be over, last shot, and this is Christian cutting a bush. How exciting is that?
It's a wrap!
It's a wrap!
Woo! We're done!
Woo!
And I painted it.
4 days of launching,
and we're done.